Good morning, Tellers. My name is General Bulba, and welcome back to Eve, where I really don't remember what happened last time.
Neither do I. It's kind of,
it's kind of a blur.
Yeah, after reading so many comics and mangas and watching anime, it's kind of hard to keep up with everything.
I don't really remember what happened last time in this game. I'm sorry.
Neither do I. Oh god, this is gonna be so confusing.
I know. You wanna set the timer, and we're gonna play on a timer limit. We're gonna make 10 minutes. Set it for 10 minutes. What the fuck just happened? Okay, we need to... Oh, it's...
It's in color now. What?
It's a coloring book, therefore we need to make the... Blah, 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 blah. It's like there's someone here.
Maybe there is.
Maybe there freaking is, huh? How about that, huh? You ever think about that crazy fucking Mary? There's something on the table. There's key.
Wow,
key.
That was so hard to get.
Illusion. Color is the illusion?
I think it's like the colors of the rainbow.
Colors of the rainbow shine so bright. I like the song so much.
Yes, I know. We played it so much in OC.
I know. It's my favorite game to play on OC. I also got OC on my phone, so I can play it in the bus now.
Yeah.
Because I spend so much time on the bus.
Yeah, like, sometimes it just takes more time to get there and get somewhere and get back than what you spend at that actual place. That is annoying.
Look, this one is spitting. And this one is catching the spit.
Wow. Ew, that would be disgusting.
That is freaking disgusting.
That is...
The door can be unlocked. Lock the door. Is Gary? I have a sinking feeling that something's gonna happen.
I have a feeling that something's gonna, like, chase us.
Just in case. Mm-hmm. You can never be too sure. As they say, better safe than sorry. What is? Is this a library?
Possibly. Is that an ear? And an eye? Wow.
It's just like Miss Catbook.
We are Miss of this world.
We are trading off the
can be made. That makes no sense. Can be made reality.
But you don't know some of the words.
So
that so hee hee. Ah ha ha. Oh sure. Sometimes yeah. Some is this
no shh. Yet,
I hear someone talking. Don't see that every day, right? I just ran out, you see. What did you do? Oh, I really love it, but it takes a while for sure. What? Oh, you too. Why? We certainly do get along, don't we?
What? What are you, Santa?
It's Santa Claus! He came back!
Yay!
Gary is behind the door. Is he talking to someone?
Go in. YOLO. Is he talking to the bunny rabbits?
Yeah.
Get bunny rabbits!
Gary. Ho ho. You're really quite entertaining.
Gary's Santa. Ow, that was painful. Ow.
Gary is not Santa.
But he even has white hair. He's only missing a beard. And the belly.
He has purple hair, or colorblind or something.
That looks like white to me. I don't care. It's white.
Okay, whatever. Ah ha ha! Slap Gary! Huh. Never heard that before. Can you give me the details?
Why are you giving him a British accent? I think he'd be more like... I don't know. He sounds like a... I don't know. It just doesn't sound like... He doesn't look like a British person. I mean, it doesn't fit it. It's kind of weird.
No. I won't tell anyone. The secret's safe with me.
Why do you only want a green rabbit?
Because this one is a special snowflake.
A special green snowflake in the shape
what?
Of a rabbit?
I don't believe it. Really? Are you for real?
Oh, if only we could listen to the other one. The rabbit speak.
I know, right?
That would be so sweet.
Cause That's disgusting. Who'd do that to a girl?
Okay. Wait, come on.
I don't want to know what the fuck is happening.
My mind is wandering into places it shouldn't be. Why? No, god damn it. No.
Fucking
hell.
If I saw that happening, I'd tell them off for sure. Can I slap this bitch?
Yeah, it would be so much
easier. I know the feeling. You just feel helpless sometimes. You know, you can't run away, but nothing goes well either.
Why are you chopping it so much?
Because I need to process the words.
Oh god. You really can't read.
Fuck you.
I can't. I can't read.
Yeah, that works too. It's nice
to not have to think. That is a weird sentence.
That is. Just forgetting the bad things. Ahaha. Oh yes. I am with you there. Just forgetting bad things. Literally every day of my life. Just forget the bad things or brush them off.
Haters gonna hate.
But what did you throw?
The bracelet.
He keeps talking to himself. Can I slap that bitch?
Slap him.
Is that really Gary? Is something wrong with him?
Yes.
Maybe it's a fake. I mean, the real Gary wouldn't be here, right?
What happened to Gary?
He exploded. Not really.
Poor Gary.
He exploded once.
But
space.
I kind of like him. He looked like a cool and awesome badass guy.
Don't you think so, Eve? No, Eve. Slap the fucking Gary!
Slap the bitch. Oh, what?
The music is going like... Yes!
She actually slapped him.
Thoughts.
Once more.
Just abuse Gary.
Oh.
Ow! What are you doing? This might not yield the best ending, but whatever.
Nobody cares about the good ending. It matters. What matters most is that you slapped Gary twice. Yay.
No way! He's back?
Like a
song. Baka! Ha, Eve, and Mary too. What's going on? You were talking crazy shit, man.
You were talking to a green rabbit thing.
Rabbit. And where is this? Why are we all here? We are here because... They hugged! Aww!
Such a tsundere! Slap him, then hug him.
I like to think that's me. My! Well, I'm not too sure what happened, but... You must have been worried.
Well, I have.
Like you were talking crazy nonsense. With a rabbit!
Sorry about that. What about the other person? The other girl? Mary, I think?
Mary. She's just going to go into the painting, I think. Spoiler alert.
What?
They're gonna see it at the end of the thing. Well, I'd like to say we need to press ahead, but my memory is a bit messy, so I can't remember what I was doing. I like how I made Mad Gary British. No, it's American. It just changes the personality. His accent changes from the personality.
I mean...
Well,
he was talking to a rabbit. I think it's okay to give him a British accent. I mean, he was loony.
Well, you don't really need to remember, do you? At least we're back together.
Aww, true.
I suppose that's true, but I feel like I'm forgetting something important. Oh yeah,
that's a flag raised.
Oh,
meaning
yeah.
Some shit's gonna happen.
Oh yeah, because Gary, in the last episode, Gary found out that Mary was a painting. Painted by this artist called Gortana, I think. I may be...
Spoilers!
Wrong.
Not fun to say what's gonna happen. Not fun.
So, it's your fault that you didn't see it. Wait. I wonder what was that? What it was, sorry.
Anyway,
let's go. We found some stairs.
Okay.
Why does he have the crazy look in his eyes? I mean, the other one is covered. Why is it covered?
Because he's an emo, edgy kid.
Edgy teenage kid.
Alright, then.
Look at the crazy eyes.
Let's give it her best.
They just merged with Eve.
They merged with Eve. My god. Why?
I'm sorry.
We found some stairs. Where were the stairs?
I don't think you found some stairs.
Up here.
I think you were supposed to find the stairs.
Yes.
Stairs.
There's stairs. Did you set the timer? Shit. Huh.
Oh.
What is this?
Don't touch that!
Mary?
What's that you're holding? Give it back. What? Hold on. Mary! Don't touch it. My rose. No, it's not your rose. It's our rose.
Ugh. Yeah?
Well, wait. Keep that away. Ah! Punch the bitch in the face. Jeez.
He punched her?
Yes.
I mean, sure, we slapped him twice, but what the hell?
Mary, it's as I thought. Eve, listen. I remember now, I saw a portrait of Mary in the collection of Cortana's works. Of Cortana's work. So
what if she's...
You
it
might
doesn't
not
matter if she's not a human. Who cares?
She's your friend.
The power of love and friendship.
I don't know. You might not believe it, but Mary isn't human. She's like those painting women that came after us.
Women.
Who came? Women. Woman. Women. Mm-hmm. Venom.
Venom.
Venom snake. I think she's another one of Gortella's works.
Look at the crazy... I don't...
He doesn't have eye color, I think.
I don't know, it just looks like a black dot.
I didn't spend enough time with her to really notice, but it's dangerous to stay with her.
It's dangerous to go
with her. Won't take this! It's unfortunate, but we have to leave her.
But take the rose.
Shall I? I don't think. Mary's rose on the ground. This rose looks real, but it's fake.
Oh, you come.
Mario.
It's a me, Mario.
No, it's not. It's you, person.
It's raining inside. What?
It's a weird thing. It's a weird puzzle thing. Is this here? No.
Look at those things.
No, that's not. We're kind of currently lost. We're sorry.
Maybe to the right?
To the right, yeah. Good! Looks like these stairs go down. Alright, Eve, step back. Ooh. You're so strong.
Just how many statues have I pushed? Who knows?
Oh, well, let's go. Bye, Gear Bear. What is this? I wanted that painting in my room. That's foolish. I guess I can make it do. What?
Okay. I'm slightly worried about pickets.
Kind of. But hey, what is that?
Maybe you should run away from it. Yep.
Well, fuck then.
Sketchbook. Oh, maybe it's like the first sketchbook of the. The artist.
No, I think it's Mary's.
Mary.
Well, now this is a significant change in atmosphere.
No shit, Sherlock.
No shit, Sherlock. But nothing we can't handle. Let's go eat.
I like them. I like them like, not like a.
Like friend. Friends in a friendly way. Why hasn't this one bloomed? I wonder.
Maybe we can go inside.
Yeah. Bookcase. But these are all storybooks. Yeah, I happen to really like this creating style, the game. It's chain thing too. What is this sign? Bulletin board.
It just says bulletin board on a bulletin board. Amazing.
Wow, I never thought of it like that. Pink house. It's
looped. Why is the pink house?
File one. Just save it. Just in case something bad happens.
Just in case we die.
It's locked.
Wow. Well, these people appreciate their security.
A pond full of water sailing to the water. Oh, fucked. Fucked. Fuck. Frick, man.
Oh, God, that's not nice.
Yeah, you can't just put water and then expect you not. I was. You know, I would like to know how the frick does a was full of water. Run out of water in the one single dip. The door is frozen over. There you go. I'm just joking. We need to be okay.
Where's the house upside down?
It's such a kind message. Impression on suspicious. So there's this pink building.
Which we couldn't get in.
Yeah.
Is that a snake?
I think.
I mean, it has like a tongue. Weird.
Yeah, it's a snake. I think. It's strange. It's locked.
Well, that's not the pink house.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
there
this
is
the pink.
Oh, probably the blue.
Probably. The pink key is always kept in a toy box. A toy box. I guess there's a key there. Let's go find it, Id.
Id.
Because it's supposed to be... Oh no, it's not. It's supposed to be pronounced Id.
Well, yeah, but you said Id. It kind of sounded weird.
Sorry. What? Because a child doesn't know perspective. That's why the house is upside down.
Who is that? Just
Slot.
Dangling about that? Up. Not there, but up the path.
That's Id.
And everything's locked. We kinda need something to unlock shit.
Is it the butterfly thing? What are you doing? Stop playing with the bird.
That's fun.
We couldn't get there before, I think.
Roses? No. That's...
No.
There's a bunny rabbit.
A bucket!
Yay!
That's what we get, Oh,
God,
yep. Gary? Where are you?
No.
Dots.
Don't
tell me that was. No, it wasn't. She's after us. No shit, Sherlock.
Now we need Wasser.
Wasser.
And German.
Ah.
I don't. Come on.
You know German.
Fill bucket
with water.
Oh.
Right now, I need to water that tulip that hasn't bloomed. That's gonna give me key.
The gallery key. But where's the gallery?
The gallery is down there. Along this path, I believe. Right next to the house. It's where this gallery. Yeah, there. See?
Pandora's box. Right? Yep.
No, I need a toy chest.
Well, that could be. It's a box.
So this is Mary. How creepy is this? This is Gary, Eve, and Mary and the doll. Pandora's box. A box.
Sizzle toes.
I wonder what was that. There is something left in the box. Obtain a little mirror. A mirror. Well, let's just hope it's okay.
Let's
just hope it's hope.
Oh, Pandora's box. The only thing that was left in the box was hope. After all, the evil has been released into the world.
I see. Look at you know your...
Yeah, I know that.
Your Greek mythology.
Oh?
That's a butterfly. Catch the butterfly.
Catch it with the bucket.
A butterfly. There's an eye pattern on it. And now you need to... You need to... How does one... You need to find all of the things.
What things?
All of the evil say that. Talk to Gary. You said I stopped flying out of the Pandora's box earlier, right? I wonder what was that? Probably not anything good. It's warm in the sunlight. Say, Eve, what happened in the other room when we were separated? Huh? The statue blocked the door? Really? Yes. Those things are quite heavy, so it would have been hard for you to move it. Good. And put down the mirror. Let's try putting down the mirror. Yes! I see now, you reflected the mirror. Not too shabby!
That does not fit me.
In the British accent, it would. What the fuck? No! Sorry.
So,
is it this?
Yeah. Let me set. No. Okay.
I don't know. What was that? We might need to look at the guide. Okay, thanks. Okay, first, north. Then, west. So.
Left.
Okay. Where now?
Oops.
That's fine. Then northwest. Here. Then.
No.
No. The other side.
What? Northwest.
Northwest. Northeast. Then northwest.
Okay.
Oh, not too shabby.
Go ahead.
Oh fuck. So up first,
mm-hmm.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Then left,
mm-hmm.
Northeast would be here,
up right,
okay, got it,
northwest
would be there,
southeast,
south,
down right,
it's here, okay,
southeast, south.
So it is on here.
So down.
It's down.
Yeah.
Okay. And what else?
East.
East is here, right?
No, that's west.
This.
Yeah.
Cool.
And
here, right?
So southwest.
Southwest.
Yeah. Then get up past. Sorry, get off. Get out.
Yeah, we don't need it.
I don't need it.
I don't need it. I need it. Plastic key is for this.
Nope.
Where everything here wants to kill me. What the fuck, Mary?
Great.
I mean, she does make me dangle off from my arm. Fucking.
Maybe it's there.
Here. Yes! Good! Oh, save.
Save. Always
point.
Save.
Should we leave it here? I think it's enough. 30 minutes is quite enough.
Yeah.
Any notes to leave it off? This game is a good game. I like the story and the character.
Although if you forget a piece of the story, it's just
then it's not good!
It just gets confusing.
That's not good.
Yeah, I think we should just catch up on it before we play it again.
Yeah, I should probably watch. We should probably watch Cryo Kids, whoever played the game. But yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're feeling up to it. I think I will be making more videos since I'm on a break from school, which is amazing.
Niceness.
And keep on managing bravely into victory. I'll see you all in the next video.